What is the difference between a condenser and a capacitor? It is basically an arrangement of conductors. Capacitors and condensers are components used in electric circuits, which can store charge. So, the main difference between capacitor and condenser is a relatively newer term, while condenser is an older term.